Computer model estimates show that by 2100, sea level could rise more than a meter, and that would have major implications for the billions of people that live on this planet and live along the world's coastlines. But work is being done to better understand what's happening with sea level rise and also its cause, the melting of ice sheets across Greenland and Antarctica. In his 2018 NCAR Explorer Series talk, NCAR senior scientist Dr. Bill Lipscomb will discuss the challenges of simulating ice sheets and their interactions with the ocean and atmosphere using the Community Earth System Model.
My name is Bill Lipscomb, and I'm a senior research scientist in the Climate and Global Dynamics Laboratory at NCAR. Well, I'll be talking about ice sheets and sea level, so specifically how it is that the Greenland and Antarctic ice sheets are losing mass and are likely to continue to lose mass and raise sea level all over the world.
His talk will also cover the basics of ice sheet modeling and the likelihood of abrupt sea level rise.
The more we can inform people about how fast sea levels are going to rise and what they can expect, the better they can make good decisions and plan. I'd like people to understand how ice sheet works, what their dynamics is, how they interact with the climate, and how, although for the last 2 or 3 million years, ice sheets have changed for natural reasons, changes in the Earth's orbit, for example. The changes that are happening now have a different trigger, and a lot of ways are more concerning and could be larger and more severe than the past changes.
To learn more about the NCAR Explorer Series, visit the link shown here.